My name is Annabelle Maginnis, and I'm excited to be working with the Daffodil Project, creating music and producing. I compose and I play some of these instruments. Those are the babies. Yeah, and I'm based in Los Angeles. And I'm really excited about this project because it means that I get to work with people who I can't travel and visit in this pandemic. So I was introduced via Julia, who I'd done some photography work with, and I was really pleased to learn that Paula is also a part of this project. Their fabric work enticed me to reach out to them actually about a year ago, a little over a year ago. And although we haven't worked together yet, I'm excited to be in communication with them. And I've been learning about a lot of other incredible creatives through this project so far. And so I'm really honored to be a part of it and excited to share some compositions and to share some thoughts. I'm a multifaceted artist. I do visuals as well and sustainable clothing. So when Julia asked me to be a part of this project, I was really excited. And so I hope that everybody is finding their space creatively and just taking care of your basic needs. It's a huge blessing to be able to be creative during this time, and it's not always a given. So if anyone needs a little bit of encouragement to do so, please do it. You are valuable, and I'm grateful for you.